So I was in Amsterdam, and I woke up early one morning and went for a walk in the park. And I didn't know it was like a cruising park. And this dude on his bike, like, rode by, and he was checking me out. And I'm just, you know, I just being friendly in another country, so I was like, what's up? And he came up to me, and then we just started talking, and he started, like, coming on to me. And he was like, you want to go in the bushes, and I'll suck your dick. And so I was like, my curiosity got the best of me, and so I started to think, I wonder if I can even get an erection with the dude. And so I was like, I'm not saying yes, but let's go in the bushes, right? And so we went in the bushes, and he was trying to, like, get me hard. And he was, like, grabbing my dick, and, like, and I just couldn't do it. I just couldn't do it. And so I said, I can't do it, you know? And so we said, okay, it's fine. And so we took a walk, and we walked around the park, and there was a beautiful, like, place where there was a bunch of rose bushes. And I sat on the bench, and he sat next to me, and he put his head in my lap, and I just kind of rubbed his back for, like, 5 minutes. Just to create, like, a connection, and then I was like, thank you, this was an interesting experience, and we went our separate ways.
That's so sweet and cute.
But, I just...
But I do wish you got your dick sucked fully. Because you was in another... I feel like you're going to do gay shit, Europe's the place to do it, you know what I mean?
I mean, I'm not closed-minded if I'm in a situation.
Well, just don't do it here. I don't want to hear you at a club and then let out a hookah loud. Yeah. They're like, boom. Yeah. Give me Paris, give me a model who doesn't speak English. You know, give me a time. Maybe went to the Louvre. Like, I want.
And maybe
to
if
you.
He would have, like, romanced me a little bit.
I think so.
You know.
The bush is tacky.
It was tacky. Yeah. I just didn't. But it did give me an appreciation for what women tend to feel like when dudes are like that. Mm-hmm. So that was really what I took away of just that experience of being on the other side of someone just trying to get into my pants.
Right, like. Rushing.
Yeah.
Not
like,
taking
it. Yeah.
Straight to the dick. He didn't even, like, touch a net first.